Last year, I couldn't choose what to do.
I had trouble fitting in.
And I hated vegetables.
But this year is a new year.
It's a new me.
And I'm sticking with it.